What is going on, guys? My name is Chris here. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys Jkwon Plaza and Skate 3. Now, for those who don't know what Jkwon Plaza is, it is a plaza in Los Angeles and is a quote by Manti Santiago. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce his name. He says it is the love park of Philly, quote unquote. So, I don't know. I mean, it's really cool. I mean, there's a stair set right here. It skates really well. I just couldn't skate it. And then there's that rail in the corner that Guy Mariano skated in his pretty sweet part. A lot of people use this in their pretty sweet part, so it's pretty famous. It's been on the barracks a lot. I mean, you probably don't know the name of it, but now you do, and it's, I mean, I've seen it in tons of skate videos, and my friend Mo knows actually said, hey, go remake it, so I did, and I made it like 2.5 hours later. So yeah, this park isn't perfect, as all my parks are not. I mean, there are obviously like parts that are really good about it and parts that aren't. Now, there is a rail for those who actually do know what this is, where there's a 5-stair. Well, I actually made it a 4-stair. I'm sorry, I don't know. Just the way it turned out, I'd have to lower the entire park, which would be kind of a challenge, and I just don't want to spend the time to do that. So, I mean, there's that rail right there. There's some other long, like, ledges and stuff that I didn't add. So I apologize for that. And there's also, like, some statue or something. I'm not sure. But, again, I mean, if you really want to, you can go edit this. I'm not sure if there's that much terrain left. I wanted to make it so that there would be the park that could skate really well. But then on each side of the street, there would be at least something around it that would give the illusion that it would keep that park continues on, as I've said before in my videos. So, that is it for that. The download stuff will be in the description. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram to see, like, behind the scenes and what I'm doing when I'm not making videos and whatnot, because you totally care about that, because that's what everybody does. So, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Chris, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.